Now, moving on from Osun State election, surely we're going to give you more updates concerning that. Make we talk about cultism, for example, Obodo Nigeria, because unconfirmed report, Dr. Masai talks about 5 people, 9 don't die as regards to cultist clash for inside Edo State. Now, a lot of people online, they come outside talk, say, because of the rate of cultism for Ambusale University, say, make federal government come close down the university. But now, the Edo State commissioner, police commissioner, Mr. Johnson Kokumo, don't come outside talk to correspondents, say, in the Osun State, and he don't know about what they happen as regards to the reports where they spread up and down. He said, but the report reaching me, not actually confirmed, saying that 10 people don't die. He say, I be get this information, say 5 people, 9 they don't shoot as regards to court rivalry. He said this has this one that actually made make a lot of people come out on top of social media. They talk to me, they close Ambrosali University for inside Edo State over the killing of some students on Tuesday night during a graduation party by cultists. Now, one of those people will come online and they talk, say, I think the school needs to be shut down. This is too much. Now, waiting person come outside talk. Another person come outside talk, say, not close down permanently, but temporarily, till they get to the root of the matter. 10 deaths just one night is too much. Cultism in our universities, for instance, Obodo Nigeria, and that's something we're not going to stop to talk about because we don't see a lot of people fall victim as regards to the clash between cultists.
Now, Ambrosali University, is it the Ekpoma we love?
Yes, that's Ekpoma.
Now, we know if you look down the history of Ekpoma, Ekpoma has been hot in terms of
hot.
Now, one of the states, places where I don't even go that time when I play school for East, I know if I hear Ekpo, I know they're near because the gist about Ekpoma was something, it was like the headquarters for cultism. So that school don't, over time, unfortunately, they've built this stronghold when it comes to cultism for inside that Ekpoma school. So if they feel do something about them now, it's way, way, way about time.
They have to, just to have to wait till you talk. I actually go to Ekpoma for 2 years, and trust me,
Ekpoma.
I understand. Because I go to school, I know how cultism, they actually share for that place. But we need to do something as regards to cultism for inside Obodo Nigeria. Yeah, very true. We need to do something as regards to that.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.